Well, he would say it again, so then I'm like,
okay, so cold. This what? All right, so let's make our drink. Okay. And then I'm so excited about you being the first person to trace my, these are my Island Jon infused peaches.
Nice. How long have they been soaking?
You know what? These have only been in, let me see, 2 or 3 days.
Oh, okay.
2 days. And so they got a nice little frost on them.
Okay.
It's because they're not going to freeze because it's all vodka, but it's a little juice from the peach juice in there. Ooh, I'm so
excited. Where is the liquor made?
It's made here, but it's a black guy. His lives here.
Okay.
It's distributed here. You get it at the liquor stores here, all the major liquor stores. Nice. But it's in New Ritchie is where it's actually made, but he's looking to bring a distillery to Georgia.
Okay.
And so, okay, so I'm so excited. So we're going to do those. And he was a great guy, and I just love being able to support. Yeah, can you get it open? I can't get it open.
There we go.
All right, so we're going to pour this vanilla crown over these island. Can you open mine?
Yes.
Look, I'll be like, look here. Do me. Do mine.
Yeah, yours was.
Okay, good.
On that real.
So we're just going to do it straight. We're going to put them in these. I guess I could have used a smaller glass. Do you think this glass would have been better?
I don't know, this is good.
Okay, good.
I like the bigger the better.
Okay, hey. I like that little glass. Okay, so let's try it. And then we'll do it again. So just in case we don't like it, we can add something to it. So we won't be on camera going, ooh.
I'm gonna get to this peach without.
I know, right?
X-rated.
You might need to get X-rated. But you gotta.
There we go. I don't really.
I think that's bigger than a peach. Okay, so we gonna.